see, mama got you in a zigzag. And you're running just to escape it. But they're gunning for the money so they fake it. Everywhere you seem to turn, there's a monster. When you look up in the air, there's a monster. Or when you see them in the street, there's a monster. Monster, monster. Too bad.
Line and had it just taken away. Ian Ferris. That's a good action right there. The crowd likes it because they're going to end up with a possession, but both players splitting that one.
You don't necessarily expect Toha to get involved in a 50-50 challenge like this. I thought Ferris should have played it right there over the top first time.
Oduro, left side. A good slide tackle.
I mean, it's interesting, Wadi, the fact that.
This is the first sequence in this game, probably the last 5 or 10 minutes, where you really miss Landon Donovan. They don't seem to have a lot of direction. Boy, a tough turn of events here in the last 3 minutes for the Galaxy. Two bookings, and they've given up a goal. Well, we talked about the gut check.
Just me in a bad mood flipping, you take a whipping. Animal Hannibal, cannibal edition. Tears appear, yeah, blurring your vision. Fear in the air, screaming, your blood dripping. Shiver is shaking, nah, what is it? Funeral cemeteries, don't worry, it's time to visit. Broke bones, tombstones, how do you think I'm kidding? It's home, sweet home, the land of the forbidden. Oh.
A minute of stoppage time. Good hustle there by Kyle Ferris to stay with it. Ferris is a guy that the Galaxy have missed.
You know, he battled some injuries last year, didn't have too many starts last year in the back of the defense for the Los Angeles Galaxy. Now tonight making his second straight start after he started at the center of defense against DC United last week. But, you know, Ferris is a player, he's got all of the tools, physical, got some good skill for a big fella at the back, very aggressive, very good in the air. And, you know, I think for him, this is an opportunity for him to really step up to the plate and say, hey, you know what, I deserve to be in the starting lineup. I can partner with Tyrone Marshall back there, a very formidable duo at the center of your defense.
Kyle Ferris, good speed, good size, 6'4", just a pound or two under 200. At Ohio State, was having a pretty good campaign last year. And I think it was a knee injury, right, that derailed that season.
It was a knee injury, exactly. Some critics out there might disagree with me, but I put him in a similar role as the U.S. national team center back Abuchi Onyewu, with all of the skill back there, but he's got the size of a cornerback or a free safety, but he still can move because he's so athletic. Very, very solid team led by Christian Jimenez, even further.
Mania has arrived on the Big Apple. A lot of people wanted to see Beckham the player. Many want to see Beckham the celebrity. The 60,000 plus that came here, maybe just to catch a glimpse. Well, they may see something a little bit more. Every Galaxy player is in there, and it's off the post. Back in front.